Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create a checkbox to show or hide a worksheet in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. So take a look at this blank workbook here. I have sheet 1, and let's create another worksheet here, sheet 2. So I have now two worksheets, sheet 1 and sheet 2. I want to create a checkbox here, and when I click that, sheet 2 should be hidden, and when I click that again, sheet 2 should be visible. Okay, so we are going to create a checkbox and we are going to show or hide this worksheet based on that checkbox. Okay, so first click on the developer tab and click on insert, and you can see this is the checkbox, and remember to use ActiveX control checkbox. So if I click here and let's draw the checkbox here, so this is the checkbox, and right click here and click on view code, and inside this private sub checkbox 1 click, and end sub in between this write this one: on error resume next this workbook dot sheets and sheet 2, that is the worksheet I want to hide, and dot visible equal to checkbox 1 value. Okay, now close it, and if I click here and click on design mode, so we are out of the design mode. Now if I click here, you can see the checkbox. If I check mark here, the sheet 2 is visible. If I uncheck it, the sheet 2 is hidden. So here is the sheet 2 and here it has been hidden. Now you might need to change the checkbox 1 name here because it looks odd, and let's change it. So go to design mode again and right click here and click on property, and here you can see caption. So if you change this caption, this name will be changed. So I'm going to change this to hide sheets, and if I close this, so this is our hide sheets checkbox, and click on this design mode again, and now it's ready. So check mark, that means sheet 2 is here. Uncheck it, sheet 2 is gone. So this is how you can show and hide worksheet by clicking a checkbox in Microsoft Excel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. If you can, please support the channel through Patreon. Thank you.